Hi guys, I recently finished this book, which is Fisher Queen's Dynasty by Kavita Kane. I am a sucker for mythology, and this book is goals if you are into Mahabharata. This is something that you've never read before, a total take on Satyavati or Matsyagandha, whatever you like to call her. And I've read books which are, from the female point of view of Mahabharata. One of them, of course, is Palace of Illusions, which remains my favorite, no doubt. But this, it takes you to the story of Satyavati, you know, the grand matriarch, and how did it all start? And this overambitious little girl, where did her, thirst for power land her, and what eventually happened? This is the book. She's written it so beautifully. She's woven the story so beautifully, and it's a must read, guys. It's just a must read.